Jack Daniel's filing a lawsuit against another whiskey company.
Yes, you can say there is a legal battle brewing. Jack Daniel's has accused another whiskey brand of trademark infringement in a lawsuit. No, not because of the name Lone Hand Whiskey that Jack Daniel's has a problem with. Instead, Jack claims that Lone Hand's square bottle design, including, quote, its neck wrap closure and arched lettering, is so similar to Jack Daniel's bottle that it dilutes its product. The complaint also claims the makers and marketers of Lone Hand Whiskey instructed retailers to display their products next to Jack Daniel's. No comment from either brand.
Wow, serious business.
They do look very similar.
You're right, they kind of do. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Tracy, thank you very much. Thank